The Delta House of Assembly has approved a request by Governor Ifeanyi Okowa for a 4 billion naira bridging finance loan facility. The governor's request was contained in a letter forwarded to the State Assembly and read during plenary. The loan is for the completion of ongoing projects.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.